Patterson, 28, lashed out at the league's officiating on his Twitter account on Saturday, one day after the Thunder lost 97-95 against the Milwaukee Bucks. The loss dropped Oklahoma City's record to 20-16. "They've been expletive this year," Patterson tweeted. "There needs to be some kind of consequence for their downright awfulness rather than pointless apologies from their bosses."